Because beauty is tied to what we can't know.
So I'm open to the idea that I'm going to experience something wonderful.
It's what we're looking for, not just what we're looking at.
It belongs to everybody. Everyone is welcome.
Like, I love a vacant lot filled with weeds and rubble.
And everyone's equal in sharing in these beautiful things.
And I can just stand there and look at that. Can I feel magic?